Today, we will talk about INS Vikrant, also known as Indigenous Aircraft Carrier 1 or IAC-1. It is the largest vessel and first aircraft carrier to be built in India. Vikrant was designed by the Directorate of Naval Design and built by Cochin Shipyard Limited. The total cost of the project was approximately $3.1 billion. The name Vikrant means courageous. The motto of the ship is "I defeat those who fight against me." In 1999, Defense Minister authorized the development and construction of an aircraft carrier, INS Vikrant, under the Project 71 Air Defense Ship. In 2001, Cochin Shipyard Limited released a graphic image showing a 32,000-ton stowbar configuration with a ski jump. In January 2003, the aircraft carrier project received formal government approval. By then, the carrier design increased the displacement from 32,000 tons to 37,500 tons. In August 2006, the project name had been changed from Air Defense Ship to Indigenous Aircraft Carrier 1. Final revisions to the carrier design increased the displacement from 37,500 tons to 40,000 tons. In February 2009, the keel was laid. On 29 December 2011, the carrier was floated out of its dry dock and was launched on 12 August 2013. In December 2020, the basin trials were completed and the ship started sea trials in August 2021. Vikrant is scheduled to be commissioned into the Indian Navy active service by August 2022. The Indigenous Aircraft Carrier INS Vikrant measures 262 meter in length, 62 meter in beam, 59 meter in height, 8.4 meter in draught, and weigh 40,000 metric tons. The ship can accommodate 200 officers and 1,500 personnel including ship company, air group, and troops. The ship has 2,300 compartments, 14 decks, and a 10,000 square meters or 110,000 square feet flight deck with two aircraft lifts for smooth carrier operation. The carrier features a state-of-the-art sensor and weapons package. The carrier is equipped with four automail 76mm naval guns, two on the bow section and two at the stern side. For point defense, the vessels are equipped with four AK-630M close-in weapon systems. Long-range air defense provided by Barak 8ER, also known as LRSA. Barak 8ER has a maximum engagement range of 150 km at an altitude of 30 km. The carrier is equipped with 64 Barak 8ER in 232-cell VLS tubes. The aircraft carrier can carry 36 to 40 aircraft, including 26 fixed-wing aircraft and 14 rotary-wing. Initially, the primary airwing will be the Mikoyan MiG-29K. The MiG-29K is an advanced, all-weather multirole fighter capable of undertaking both the fleet air defense, low-level strike, and anti-shipping roles. Westland Sea King and Sikorsky MH-60R will perform anti-submarine warfare mission and special forces operation, while the airborne early warning mission will be undertaken by the Kamov Ka-31. The Ka-31 airborne early warning helicopter has a 360 degrees coverage and can spot aircraft-sized targets from 150 km range and surface ships from 100 to 200 km range. Radar can track 30 to 40 targets simultaneously. Utility and plane guard duties will be undertaken by the HAL group. Later, all the MiG-29K will be replaced by twin-engine deck-based fighter, Westland Sea King, and Ka-31 helicopter will be replaced by Indian multirole helicopter for ASW, AEW, and Special Forces mission. The carrier features the IILM 20-48 NF-STAR multifunction active electronically scanned array radar for tracking both air and surface targets. The radar system is made up of four active arrays operating in the S-bin. Each of the four arrays is positioned in one direction. The radar has a maximum detection range of up to 450 kilometers and can track sea skimming missiles at 25 kilometers. The carrier also features Selex RAN-40L 3D L-band air surveillance radar developed by Leonardo. The radar uses a fully solid-state active phased array antenna and is capable of tracking and detecting air targets up to 400 kilometers. The carrier features the Shakti Electronic Warfare Suite, developed by the Defense Electronics Research Laboratory. Shakti EW Suite is equipped with wideband electronic warfare support measures, electronic countermeasures, an integrated radar fingerprinting system, and a data recording replay feature for post-mission analysis. EW Suite is capable of defense against anti-ship missiles and for the interception, detection, classification, identification, and jamming of conventional radars. The carrier is equipped with a state-of-the-art combined gas turbine and gas turbine propulsion system. The ship is powered by four General Electric LM2500 gas turbines driving two shafts will provide a total power of 80 megawatts. The gearboxes for the carriers were designed and supplied by Elicon Engineering. The propulsion system allows the ships to achieve speeds of 30 knots or 56 kilometers per hour and a maximum range of 8,000 nautical miles or 15,000 kilometers with 50 days endurance.